Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Grow It Will, and today we're going to be doing some stir fry and rice. And as you can see over here, I got some of my chicken and beef cut up. I got my vegetables, some red peppers, some onions, some carrots, some cauliflower, some broccoli, and some baby corn. Now what we're going to do is we're going to make the teriyaki sauce, and it's something I like to do from scratch. So what we're going to do is alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to get a quarter cup of soy sauce. Then a quarter cup of sesame seed oil. Now we have two teaspoons of honey. And then, we're going to do two teaspoons of minced garlic. And then, 5 tablespoons of brown sugar. I'll make it 6 because, like, 3 of them aren't a whole teaspoon, so I'm going to kind of make it up here for the loss. Now we're going to do 3 tablespoons of ground ginger. Then we're going to do 2 tablespoons of flour. Now, you can use flour or cornstarch, it don't matter. And then we're going to put one and a quarter cup of water. And then we're going to mix this.
having a good mix. Wash my hands. And then over here.
Show you what the sauce is.
It's mixed. And then what we're going to do is we're going to add our stuff to the sauce. Alright. I'm going to put our corn in here. Put our vegetables in here. Last but not least, the meat. Now we're gonna mix it up. We want to try to get everything coated as good as possible. Gotta do this gently though. I mean firmly, but gently, because or else if you go too hard, you're gonna knock stuff over. We don't want that, do we? I think this is good. Wash my hands again. Hey, wonder why my hands are so dry, because I'm in the kitchen washing my hands constantly. Hands feel like sandpaper because I wash. But it's alright though. We can always fix dry skin with a little bit of Vaseline and lotion. So,
all right, this is what we got here. All mixed in.
We're gonna let it marinate for a couple hours, and then we'll get cooking. So catch you guys on the flip side.